Now, where was I when I was playing The Amazing Spider-Man? Oh yeah, the game continues in the episode Outbreaks and Breakouts. Audio cut off on me.
I gotta be honest. I'm a virgin. This one hates his man.
Hey, the record cleans by the
way.
We're having fun.
Now where is it that I have to go again? What's in effect?
Safe I can break into. I won't ask you again. The codes.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll give you the code. Just don't kill me.
Hey, boss, we got cops all over the place. There's no way out.
Don't sweat it. I have an escape plan.
We know you're in there, Felicia. You and your cozy to come out nice and easy.
I see my reputation precedes me. Dad would be so proud. You, come with me.
Thought Black Cat would be a lunatic. I think she makes my pecker hard. I fucking hate these snipers. Got the black suit from Spider-Man 3 to fit this episode for Spider-Man and Black Cat's encounter. Very reminiscent to the Spectacular Spider-Man episode of the same kind of propaganda, perhaps.
Can't get it.
Who's that?
Now, where's that security guard?
Then punch him in the face! What do you get?
Don't bother getting up.
The director. Can you help me get to the vault?
I don't know. Maybe you can take the air ducts from his office. But you'll need clearance from the control room's computer. Enter 0601 in the console to open all the doors.
Thanks.
This office area is... Oh, wait a minute. This is the same place I was before. But I have to activate the console.
Now come with me!
How am I supposed to follow you if I can't move muscle?
Hold up! Go, go, go! Move it, move it, move it!
Station 1, clear! Station 2, clear!
Station 3, clear!
On the ground, now!
Hands where I can see them!
All clear!
We got this! You can proceed!
I don't want them to think I'm with these guns.
Does anyone have eyes on Hardy?
In that form-fitting outfit? It's hard not to.
Go ahead! I dare you to move!
Hey, hey, hey! Calm down! We surrender! We surrender, okay?
Okay, so I have to go over here, huh? Okay. This looks a lot like Norman Osborn, a room from Norman Osborn's mansion from the earlier Spider-Man films, but okay. But it's an office building inside a bank. Time to go Solid Snake through the vents.
It's been fun, but my ride's almost here.
You're letting me go?
Of course, sweetheart. What use are you once we have all your money?
Ow! Lord almighty! What is going on? Ow, my leg!
Aw, did you get a boo-boo?
Get away by subway car. Never saw that one coming.
Take that sniper rifle away from me.
Spider's ready to run.
You idiots, get him! Oh, that's gotta hurt! Knock, knock!
Thank you.
So where do I go now?
We'll get rid of
her. Nothing but faith in you guys.
Well, wish I could say she's the first girl to ever run away at the mere sight of me.
Body bag ready. Curtain.
think matches you? Find out.
Thank you.
Gotcha now.
Can't touch this.
Fast! Stand still!
Man, you are crazy.
I wonder how well my webbing matches.
This kind of power.
Oh, it's not the power you should be concerned about. It's the responsibility it gave me. You know, to beat the living crap out of criminals like you.
Oh, I'll bet you say that to all
the girls.
But
she's a female. You're not supposed to.
Only the ones I really like.
What the hell?
See behind bars.
A spider first, then a lizard. Maybe I could be part of your little animal kingdom. Tell me how.
Nope.
I'll find it without you, you know. So long, Spider.
Not so fast, Felicia. When you get out of prison, you should think about changing careers. But, get the costume.
You don't need to carry me. I have feet. Two of them.
Well, you can use them to get into the police car in a couple minutes. Then, I'm thinking, what, maybe, walk the grounds of Beloit again?
Probably. Though, I really don't belong there, you know.
Yeah, right. That's what they all say, isn't it?
I may be a criminal, Spider. But I'm not crazy. I've just made some enemies, that's all. Powerful enemies.
What? Like Norman Osborn?
Something like that. Ever wonder what it's like to live every day as the only female in the midst of some of the most dangerous dudes you'll ever meet? All while looking how I look. You think that's allowed to happen without some kind of special arrangement by someone in power?
Can't say that I've ever wondered about any of that, but I will say, almost got me feeling sorry for you there.
Not my intention. To be honest, I was just hoping you'd fess up on which floor of the Oscorp Tower holds that stuff that made you able to do whatever a spider can.
What? I never mentioned Oscorp. How did you?
The Osborn comic gave it away. I'm kind of smart like that.
You're something else, Felicia. Know that?
Yeah.
You to the cops, and your ass is going back to the asylum.
my stop.
Here's the girl you were looking for. Go easy with the handcuffs. Wouldn't want her to break a nail. And Felicia, don't go counting on me to break you out this time.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that, Spider. I wouldn't worry about that